A neighborhood in Pacoima is dealing with a string of catalytic converter thefts as well as car break-ins. The thefts are happening along Pinney Street and Van Nuys Boulevard. And video from a Ring camera shows men with an empty wagon. They return back into the frame with the wagon full, presumably of someone else's property.